Hey guys, John here from the Ojai Vineyard, going over the 2018 Chardonnay from Bien Nacido. Bien Nacido is a fantastic vineyard. It was planted in 1973. We've been with them since 1988. Their consistency of quality and complexity is unparalleled. They do such a fantastic job. We absolutely love it. We know the vineyard very, very well. So the vineyard itself is planted on a hillside, right where it hits the floodplains, okay? It has a direct shot to the ocean, so it gets a really good marine influence to the vineyard. It gives you a very good, what we call a diurnal shift. So a diurnal shift is the change in daytime temperatures to nighttime temperatures. Extremely important, because at nighttime, you don't want your fruit continuing to respirate because you want to develop flavor, and you need sunlight and heat to do that. So what you want is it to cool down at night in order to keep your grapevines from ripening, and then during the day, warm up again where you start to develop flavor. So it increases your hang time to have a strong diurnal shift. Bien Nacido's placement is fantastic for that. So 3.14 pH at harvest, whole cluster pressed straight into barrel for fermentation. We use 16% new oak on this wine. So you have to keep in mind, don't shy away from the oak that we use. It's really, really minimal. And you have to remember, what we are trying to promote is vineyard, vintage, and varietal. We spend a lot of time in our vineyards to really try and enhance and maximize what that vineyard has to offer. We're not going to do anything that jeopardizes the intensity and complexity of those three aspects, okay? So the oak is literally to add a layer of texture, a layer of aroma, and a layer of flavor to increase the complexity of the wine. Spent 11 months in those barrels. It was unfiltered at bottling, and we made a whopping 35 barrels for a finishing alcohol of 13%. So to give you placement of Bien Nacido in our three Chardonnay vineyards, you have Puerto del Mar on this side, which is kind of the leanest, most driving, Solomon Hills, which is kind of the heaviest and densest, but remember this is us, so it's really not all that dense. Bien Nacido falls right in the middle. Great balance of minerality, great balance of fruity characteristics. Color on this wine is just absolutely brilliant and sparkling, right? It comes at you with more of those exotic fruits. So you get flint, stone, rose, tropical fruits in the aroma. It's fresh and bright and clean and nice and saturating in the aroma, but not overwhelming in one aspect. It's just great. So this wine has a fantastic tension in terms of the flavor. You put it in your mouth and you instantly feel that minerality, then you instantly feel the fruit quality of it, and you feel them kind of battling together. It's awesome, and it plays across your palate really nicely. It finishes with minerality and freshness, so it leaves your mouth watering instead of dry and cloying. It's awesome. So this wine is very exciting to us young. It shows a very different character at years 1 to 2 as it does at 5 and 6. If you want to age it even longer, you could easily go 12 years. Our Chardonnays age really, really well. You should give it a shot one time. Most people don't think of white wines as aging well, but ours do a great job. So that's the 2018 Chardonnay from Bien Nacido. Please enjoy it.